Hello and welcome to week 5. You guys have made it halfway through quarter 4, so give yourself a pat on the back. Let's take a quick look at what we're going to be doing this week for language arts. So we're going to start a new project this week, and it's going to stretch over 2 weeks. So the first week, we're just going to focus on brainstorming, getting ideas out there, filling out ideas, and making sure our ideas are awesome enough to create an awesome project. So Monday, or whenever you get around to it, you're going to do the brainstorming activity. Now, the activity that we're doing is going to be all about a day in the life of a quarantined teen. We want you guys to record what's happening to you now. We want this to be a project of something that when your kids or other people ask who are like, what was it like to live during the quarantine? You can be like, well, son or daughter, check out this cool thing I made when I was in the 7th grade. Okay, hopefully it's cool enough to keep around that long. Helping you out, our brainstorming activity is I want you to find 10 things that are different now than before the stay-at-home order. You can think of positive things and not so positive things as well. So try and get a mixture and really think, how is life different now than it was before? Maybe you can even put like, I think this is going to be a permanent change, or glad this is just temporary. Once you have your 10 things, you can copy them and head over to the discussion post. So again, find it by clicking the links. And you're just going to click reply and then type it into this box, okay? Paste your 10 things, respond. Once you have responded and other people have as well, you can do Wednesday's activity, which is to reply to at least 2 classmates. You can note which items they had on their list that you didn't. Or maybe you can find, like, say, I vote that this is the most positive change on your list and this is the most negative change. And maybe they'll be like, actually, I think this is blah, 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 but whatever. Or you can tell a story of one of the changes. Maybe they talked about going to the grocery store with masks on. You're like, I remember the first time I had to do that. So replying to 2 people. Once you've done that, the only thing you have left is to read about the different kinds of projects that you can do. Now, there are 4 different projects that you can do for a day in the life of a quarantine teen. The first option is going to be a poem. I want you to read all of the requirements. There are actually 3 different kinds of poems you can do. There's rhyming couplets, a parody song, or concrete poetry. There's also a comic strip that you can do, a comic strip about a day in the life of a quarantine teen. There's also a video that you can do, and all these have requirements and examples that I want you to read through. That is part of your assignment. The last one is a narrative, a written story about a day in the life of a quarantine teen. Once you have read through all 4 options, you can go up and click your submit button, which should be around in that upper corner, and tell me, which project did you choose? Are you doing like the parody poem or the narrative or the video, whatever? Type that in and then click submit, and you are done for the week. I hope to see you guys all at team time. Have a good one.